I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today, who is your person of the year and why?
My mother.
Why?
She gave birth to me. She's alive. She's 75 years and she's okay. We're taking care of her and I love my mom very much.
That's your person of the year?
Yeah, that's my person of the year.
How would you like to win a bag from DBS? What would you say?
Thank you very much. We love DBS also. All right.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye.
I know, don't worry about it.
Okay, first I'd like to say Happy New Year to everyone of St. Lucia. And I hope that in the coming year, you all just make your resolution. The person of my year for 2013 is myself and the Almighty, because he gave me the inspiration and he gave me the knowledge to keep up my resolution I made for 2013. So once again, I would like to say thanks for him for giving me the breath of life and all those that are around me that supported me and make me see the end of the year. Although we have 72 hours to go still, but a lot of things would happen in 72 hours. But I just believe that St. Lucia should make a resolution and stop being dotish. Thanks again to DBS.
Okay, firstly, I want to thank the Most High for taking me through 2013. He has been very good to me. I've enjoyed all the blessings in spite of what is happening around. My person of the year. Well, there are a few, but I'd like to say hats off to my brother. He works very hard to take care of his kids, and he's an example to fathers out there.
Happy New Year to you.
Thank you.
Right. First off, I must say hat off to the Almighty for giving me the strength and the ability to face this year. The person of the year for me is my mom, because as far as I'm concerned, she put me on this earth. She's a very strong lady and she's still holding on. And I think I got this, how should I say, the inspiration, the motivation, everything from her. Praise God.
Okay.
Thank you, DBS. Keep on doing the good work.
First person, I'll put God and myself and then my mother that created me. That's the person for the year.
Thank you, DBS.
Well, the person of the year is God, Jah. Well, we call him Jah. You know, he's the creator. He gave everybody life. I thank him very much for the years he put me on earth, you know. And I like him for everything. And then my mother, my sister. So I'll tell everybody Happy New Year and have a blessed New Year. All the blood we had in 2013, we have to wash all away that, and let's face the Lord and let the country go up, go forward in life and thing. Thank you. Happy New Year to everyone in the world. DBS, you do a most grateful job every year, and we love Street Vibe. Don't be shy to be on Street Vibe. I'm the greatest. Bless up.
Well, my family is my nieces, my two nieces, and my nephew, all my families. My father and my mother, all my families, in fact. Yeah.
How would you like to win a bag from DBS?
Hey, thank you. Thank you. I love it. I'll make use of it. Okay? Okay, right. Thank you very much.
Darren Sammy.
Why?
Because in the West Indies, only Clive Floyd raised a World Cup, and Darren Sammy is the next one.
How would you like to win a bag? What do you say?
Thank you.
All right, my brother.
All right.
Myself.
Why?
Because I'm a single mother of five and my children well disciplined, as I know for sure, no complaints throughout the year, so it is good.
How would you like this bag as a token of appreciation?
Oh, thank you, from DBS and you, Mr. Buske, and the rest of the staff from DBS, I thank you. And Sanford Bell, lovely show.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. From the management and staff of DBS, we're wishing everybody a very happy, happy new year. With that, we're taking you right back to our studio.